Like a restaurant, can we help you?
Hello?
Hello?
I would like to order.
Okay, what's the name?
I'm Bill.
And what would you like?
I would like one fajita. Does that have any sour cream?
What kind of fajita would you like?
Beef.
And yeah, it has sour cream.
Oh, okay, what about quesadilla, cheese?
Okay.
What is in the, what can I get in the quesadilla?
You can get chicken, steak, mushrooms, shrimp.
Is there someone
spinach.
I can talk to? Because I need to talk about allergy.
Yeah, hold on 1 second.
Hello?
Hello? Hi.
Hi there.
You're worker? I feel discriminated.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
I have Tourette's, and I was getting laughed at.
Oh, yeah. You was cut it off. I don't know if it's your phone or my phone.
I have Tourette's.
I can't really hear you.
I have Tourette's. It's me. Sorry.
Okay. Yeah, because your voice kind of cut it off.
Yeah. It's because I have Tourette's. It's
okay.
It's not the phone. I'm trying to order, and I got laughed at.
You tried to place an order?
Yes, and following my order pretty well, but I was getting laughed at.
Okay, what kind? What did you order?
Fajita.
I'm sorry?
Fajita. Fajita.
Fajitas?
What
kind of fajitas?
Beef.
Okay, so you allergic to anything?
Yes. In case
to what?
In the case of
Okay,
dia.
So what are you allergic to?
I want stuff in it, but what comes in it?
In a what?
Quesadilla.
So what kind of quesadilla you ordered?
Quesadilla. Quesadilla. I'm lactose intolerant.
So you ordered like a this cheese quesadilla?
No, but no cheese, lactose intolerant.
This cheese quesadilla is what you ordered?
Yes, no cheese, I'm lactose intolerant.
Alright, but you ordered quesadilla?
Are you making fun of me? Yes, quesadilla.
Okay, yeah, because the quesadillas, they come with cheese on it.
No cheese! No cheese, sorry, no cheese.
Okay, Daddy, I mean, you want to place it?
Huh?
They say you place an order or you want to place an order?
I need to... Sorry.
No, it's okay.
Oh, I'm trying to order a quesadilla.
Okay, what do you want on it?
I want the chicken.
Okay, you like grilled chicken or shredded?
Grill.
Okay, this is one quesadilla?
Steak.
Okay, one grilled chicken quesadilla?
Yeah.
What do you want?
Yes, with cheese, lots of cheese. But hold the cheese, actually. Hold the cheese, I'm lactose intolerant. No cheese.
Okay, they come with cheese on it.
No cheese! Lactose intolerant! You're gonna kill me! I'm gonna get my lawyer if you're gonna kill me. You're discriminating against my Tourette's, and you're trying to kill me with cheese. I'm not eating cheese, I'm lactose intolerant. The body can't function with cheese in it.
Okay, however you want to come down and I place an order right here, I can explain it to you. You want to do that?
Is it discriminating at me? Yes?
No.
No, it's amendment. It's amendment. I get treated equally.
No. I mean, I want to explain it to you. Like, you want a quesadilla, but you want no cheese on it.
No cheese.
Okay, and what else?
Beef.
Is that again?
Cheese.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
Cheese.
Yeah, pero you want a chicken?
Cheese! Chicken? Sorry.
And what else?
Beef, chicken, steak.
You want a steak quesadilla?
Cheese! With chicken.
Yeah, I got that one. How many you want?
One? I want a
chicken quesadilla.
Vegeta?
One chicken quesadilla, no cheese. Okay, what else?
Vegeta.
What else?
A Vegeta. Do you have any Vegetas?
No, I don't know what it is.
A Vegeta. I see it on your menu. Vegeta. F-A-J, like something? Vegeta.
How do you spell it?
F-A-J. Vegeta. I don't know how to spell Vegeta. It's Vegeta.
Oh, fajitas?
No, fajitas, not fajitas.
Okay, how do you spell it again?
I don't know. It's a fajita.
Yeah, can you spell it for me?
F-A-J.
J-A?
Fajita.
Is it fajitas?
No, it's called fajita. It's like a pan that has stuff in it. No cheese!
Well, because I only have with the way you spell it to me, it sounds like a fajita. So
no, it's a fajita. Fajita. Can I get...
What kind do you want?
Can I get jalapeno?
I'm sorry?
Jalapeno.
You want a side of jalapeno?
No, jalapeno. Jalapeno. Maybe jalapeno? Jalapeno. Can I get a jalapeno? Because some jalapenos on it? On my fajita, can I get some jalapenos?
Do you want a jalapenos on it?
No, jalapenos on it. What's a jalapeno?
They only have with jalapenos.
No, I need jalapenos. I always had these jalapenos on my Mexican.
Yeah, but like I said, you mean jalapenos? Or?
No, jalapeno.
I don't know what it is.
Jalapeno. It's a green pepper?
They're jalapenos.
No, jalapeno. It's J-A-L-A-P-E-N, squiggly mark O. Jalapeno.
It's jalapeno. Yeah,
no, it's jalapeno. You want to come argue with me about this?
No.
It's jalapeno. Put jalapenos on my fajita.
Okay, but I you start saying jalapenos. I want to make you order, right? So, like I said, if you want to come down, I'll place an order right away for you.
Right here. I'll be right down. Okay?
Okay. Bye.